my first day today in school. Just came back. I've just been accepted into the program. And as you know, I've been living in New York now for the past 5 months. And all the dreams I've had of going to film school have finally been realized. And I'm still having problem actually with my loan. I don't know whether they are going to approve it or not, but anyway, I'm in, as you can see. Today, they gave me my stuff at the Art Institute of New York. So officially, I'm a student at the Art Institute of New York. Oh man, I just missed my bus. Demand for a place to stay, so I didn't have a place to stay, and I've got hooked up with Bishop Joseph Alexandra, so I'm staying in the sanctuary in his place, and this is where I live. So let me show you, and this is the Bishop. This is the Bishop and his wife that has given me a place to stay here in New York. Right here at the sanctuary, and they are very, very, very nice people. And maybe we can come in and meet the bishop and tell him about the good news of today. The bishop. That's my new life in New York. My bishop. I just spoke to the bishop and said good morning, but he's in a meeting. We'll see him later.
Well, we are here now in the church. This is the living quarters where we live. And take the room where I stay in the studio. Sometimes I sleep in the studio, and sometimes I sleep downstairs in the audio studio, but most of the time I sleep up in the television studio.
And you're going to see the studio, that's where I work and sleep. Oh, welcome home. Okay, now I'm at home. I'm at home finally. Well, this is my studio. This is where I stay, live, and work. Yeah, I live over here, as you can see. I have my computer here. I go very far with this computer when I was in DC, and this is my picture of when I was trying to create these graphics. And as you know, that everything to me is self-taught, so I was trying to do a documentary, say Stolen Youth. And this is my studio, and that's me right there. Right now, I am about to wash clothes because I don't have no money, so I have to wash clothes by hand. As you can see, that's my life here in the sanctuary, life of an exile. Thank you. family? Nobody but you by yourself. You have to face the world all by yourself. Yeah, that's what happened to this young man. Anyway, we will see. God has a divine purpose for me. A divine purpose for me. That's why I work hard. I go to school every day. At times I don't have the money to go to school. And since I stay in the church, one could think that the people in the church will be sympathetic and want to know. Betrayal is a story of exile, all those things. juxtaposed together in this document here. Well, I'm gonna take you inside my bedroom so that you can see how I live here in the sanctuary. So now it's time for me to take care of myself, to be able to wash my own clothes. Washing my clothes, so that's the life.